Sponges are strange creatures. Aside from being some of the oldest extant species on Earth, these invertebrates have an odd way of maintaining rigidity in their bodies. Glass. Sponges have hard structures within their bodies called spicules, intricate forms made from amorphous silica that grow and branch to form wicked shapes. Researchers looked into how the sponge forms these highly symmetrical structures and how they become so complex. Under the microscope, spicules from three different kinds of sponges all have the same crystalline scaffold made of proteins. Even though this basic structure is the same across species, the spicules then take many different shapes, such as pointy needles, branched trees, or spiked spheres. Looking inside using X-ray nanotomography gives us a clue into how spicules develop. These internal scans show that crystalline protein threads inside the spicules, known as axial filaments, predetermine the shape of the growing spicule. While all modern ways for humans to make glass involve large amounts of heat, it turns out sponges don't need this. Because the spicules grow the glass along the filaments, whose structure is determined by the protein crystal branching and its folding, which is a biological process based on how amino acids in the protein chain interact with each other. The sponges don't need high temperatures to generate these fine structures. This biological process is similar to experimental technologies just making their way into manufacturing for solar cells and other electronics. So, with a little more research, these ancient sponges could make very modern technologies easier to produce.